Target is joining the growing list of retailers expanding their COVID-19 coverage plan for shoppers. Starting tomorrow, Target stores will be monitoring the number of people they have inside shopping. And once they've reached a certain number based on the size of the store, they'll have shoppers wait outside. Employees will also start wearing gloves, masks, and gowns.